भारतम् महाभारतम्
In India, seven rivers connect 1.4 billion people. Such has been the bond for centuries. Its ancestors traveled to the other world through rivers and traditions. His sins will be cleansed. His forefathers will attain nirvana. It is the silent river that nourished and redeemed India for generations. She giveth, he taketh. Today, nothing but the sound of silence moans through the thirsty grasslands. And standing at the base of the dry Himalayas, he must find the river. Decades ago, it was the same place where tradition, vegetation, fertility, business, and civilization thrived. Not a single trace of the river today. No birds chirp. No water ripples. Generations of abuses exhausted her to a barren, lifeless body. Though it was never like this years ago. He must find her again for survival, for civilization, for evolution. Over the years, his greedy industries have snatched the soul of mankind, the rivers. Yet hope still prevails. These twigs shall bring back our lost souls. Let the trees and our consciousness save the rivers. Crops will flourish. Businesses will thrive. Sins will be cleansed. Life will begin again.
जीवनदायी ने सभ्यता की जननी नदी नदी पावन नदी निश्चल नदी पवित्र प्रदायनी नदी मोक्षदा प्राणदा प्रकृति की जीवन धारा नदी मंगला मंगल करणी नदी